I've been staring at this for a little bit. Very excited. Man, I've heard nothing but great things about the campaign. I'm just so ready to play Halo Infinite. Shout out to my fiance, my beautiful fiance, for downloading this while I was at work today, getting it ready for us just to hop on and get ready to play. Got the old G Fuel ready, the Yuzu Slash. Oh yeah, we're gonna get fueled out for this campaign right here, everybody. So, oh man, without further ado, oh man, let's get it. Halo Infinite's campaign, baby. All right, new game. I'm gonna go with the normal difficulty because I'm a pleb and I just wanna enjoy the story. I wanna enjoy the gameplay and the story. Let's get it. I'm so excited for this. Oh shit, here we go.
Would you humor me?
Oh my god. Oh my. So lost for words right now. How beautiful.
Okay, Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again.
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, wow. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. No. Guys, this looks so beautiful. That was just like a hologram of his family. This is the voice of Octane. The voice actor of Octane is this guy right here, which is awesome.
This is UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die.
Oh, we're back online!
Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down.
Okay, there you go.
That seems fine. Let's try right.
Left.
And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief.
Bro, I forget how tall Master Chief is.
We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here is. No. Not then. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Bruh, it's always just enough with the chief.
What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Oh my god, what are we? We're going for a spacewalk? New mission? Warship, okay. Bro, look at that. Oh my god.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here.
Oh my god. Oh.
You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough. Oh,
so I see.
This is just beautiful, man. Oh my god.
not. We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
We got grapple hooks now. Man, this is so awesome. Okay. Look at the bridge. Okay, down here. Okay. I think I went the wrong way, but either way. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Who's coming? Oh, shit. Already?
Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Atriox told us the word. We are invincible. We are
the banished.
Your eyes deceive you.
Gotcha, bro. Gotcha. Woo! Hey, that multiplayer matches have really got me up. Oh! I might pick up the Needler. I think I might like the Needler. Oh, yeah.
Dropships. An invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The banished one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Bro, that's right. Because with the Chief, there's always hope. We're Gucci. Come on, let's keep her rolling. Master Chief for nothing, baby. Let's go. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take that. Let's take the little burst. Give me a little bit accustomed to the Oh, here we go. Oh, that's a big Damn.
Soon the banished will stand victorious. Atriarchs. Even from beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
That's a...
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These Pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Let them get me.
Oh, shit.
Open
smoke next? Who wants to smoke? Not you, of course, right? Alright, who's next? Nice. Okay. Disable the beam. All right, let's go.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that.
No. New plan.
You're going to destroy this ship. With us in it? I'm going to die here.
Golly. All right. You have a good one, Toaster. I'll catch you later, bro. It's running. I hope you feel better. Engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
What is up? What is up?
Done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Get ready.
Okay, okay. Fire up those engines, Chief. Maybe we'll survive.
Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? Oh, shit. I fell off the whole ass map. I did a real big cha-cha slide right there. Have to go against Thanos. That's literally what's going on right now. Imagine that's how the world is right now. The world's round, but we're like a donut pretty much. Okay. Look how beautiful that looks now.
Chief, you still with me?
I'm here.
Okay, give me a second.
That is
I'm coming to get you.
That is crazy.
Welcome back, Chief. Okay, let's get out of here.
Halo Infinite. Bro, what an amazing, bro. I want a hell of a fucking intro, man. I want a hell of an intro. I love that. That was awesome. It just started so hard. Damn.